Well, this is a place where people get legal documents made, and as you can see, it appears to be a makeshift place, but it's been like this ever since the earthquake. I mean, people here are expected to write legal documents, fend off the rain and whatnot, and other elements. And of course, millions and perhaps even billions have been donated for the earthquake. Those buildings, of course, are thanks to the Turks.